They wash his face with dirt, leaves, little butler. You people have too much money.
Craig!
Nuh-uh!
Did you bring out my beasts?
Nuh-uh!
Yuh-huh! I keep everything in my room in a very specific place. I know when anything is moved, especially when a binder is laying in the middle of the floor with a note on it that says, I came to life and had an adventure. Love your cards.
Well, who's to say?
And my beast snare is missing.
You said you didn't care about them anymore.
I don't care about the game. The cards are worth serious money. They were supposed to pay for my college tuition or a small down payment for a used car. Where's that card, Craig? It's not here.
Huh? That's coming from the butt.
That Turner kid has the beast snare. She's been challenging people to battle her and stealing all their beasts. We even tried to challenge her with our custom-made decks. I used my Death Falcon, Wing Destroyer.
And I tried to fight her with my Uncle Al and this old piece of Mahjong. She's unstoppable.
Come on, Mark. You can beat her. You're the last card fighter.
All right. I play my Icarus.
I play beast snare.
No!
Looks like I'm invincible. Now, who should I challenge next?
Craig! That card is my future.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen. I just wanted to finally play the game like you!
Wait, what?
I always thought it was cool how you outsmarted everybody with just the right move. I just wanted to be like you, but instead I'm the one who got outsmarted. But I'm gonna fix this. Give me back that beast snare. It doesn't belong to you.
There's only one way you're getting it back.
Bring out your beast.
And what are you gonna play with?
If we're gonna do this, let's do this the right way.
With matching jackets?
No, dummy. Together.
Whatever. With my snare, I'm unbeatable. Bring it!
Move! They're fighting for the fate of the butt!
We can win this thing if we can deal enough damage before she can play that beast snare. A bushel up. Play it with a booster berry and attack. Two damage.
I can take it.
Fatulence. Play your giant.
I thornbolt it.
Let her roll.
Ha!
Attack again with a boosted bushel up.
I regrow the thornbolt.
Now you roll.
I roll and play this!
Craig, what are you doing?
Playing a deflection card? Won't that save our bushlo?
Yeah, and damage her with her own thorn bolt. You're really catching on, little bro.
Thanks.
Hey, I got a text from my boyfriend saying he was digging up some college money at the creek.
They're beast battling for the fate of the creek, and they're winning! They're actually winning!
They've already won. They're brothers again.
You blockhead, that's not how you win. And besides, as soon as she draws that beast snare, they're done for.
A few more points of damage and we win.
I activate beast snare.
What?
Yoink.
Watch it, Craig.
I play Drogon.
Snare it.
I play this volcano bird.
Snare it.
She's stealing their beast before they can do any damage. There has to be a way.
It's okay. It's over. This is all my fault anyway. I should have played with you earlier. You're actually pretty smart, man. This game is just about reading the cards.
I got it! Squeakers the Infected!
What's that little mousy card?
Should have listened to your brother. You can play any beast you want. I'm just gonna snare it. In the stack it goes.
Wait. Read the card.
At the end of the turn, Squeakers deals 3 damage to me?
She doesn't have the life left.
Felt nice while it lasted.
Here's your card back, Bernard. I'm so sorry I took it. I just...
No, keep it. You can keep all of them. There will be a day when I come for them. Probably when my first tuition check is due. But until then, they're yours to battle with. Just so long as you use protective sleeves.
Thanks, Bernard.
That was cool. I can't believe you guys won. You must have been a pretty good player when you were a kid.
No. I was the best.